Okay, let's just play chess. Looks like the opponent's left the game. Okay, on to the next one. Let's play chess. Interesting. Looks like the opponent left the game. I don't know why they've left the game. We'll claim victory on that. Have a look at the analysis. There's no clear win there. I mean, they've got more pawns than me, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, no, well, a pawn up, but I don't think it was worth. Let's have a look. Ooh, gauge bars showing we're in a little bit of advantage. It's nothing major. Let's say move the king. Obviously, we're going to snap up a pawn. Then they're going to snap up a pawn. We could take the pawn or put more pressure on the king and maybe go for a little bit of pressure to get rid of. Take here. Yeah, that's, that would make sense. So now we have more pawns. So in essence, we could jostle it. Okay, fair enough.